Bobby Labonte, younger brother of two-time champion Terry Labonte, takes racing seriously. In 1997, Bobby placed seventh in the final NASCAR Winston Cup Series standings. He has a current streak of at least one NASCAR Winston Cup Series win in the last four consecutive seasons. And in less than 5 years, he has earned over $3 million in winnings. Bobby is making it clear that in the world of sports, Labonte means racing.